Well, we have an update at this noon hour. Fernandina Beach Police confirms one of its officers has been arrested and charged with sexual battery. The deputy chief says 33-year-old John Lee Finley was arrested Friday night out in Nassau County. Now, this stemmed from a claim of date rape. The department says the incident occurred while Finley was off duty. The city of Fernandina Beach is firing that officer. Finley is being held in the Duval County Jail without bond.